Alright. Jerk. Here's a Keiko demon and a pistol.
My name's on the locker.
And apparently my locker's the one right next to the porn. Oh my god! Right? Yeah. Ah! Oh, that is so cool. Look at all them robots. Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to kill some dudes. Oh, well, hi. Okay, you shoot a dude, then point towards the fire and shoot the fire. Okay. Ah, ha, 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 there. Ew. Okay, clearly a four-horseman thing going on here. You know, I haven't said it enough, but yeah, these are some sexy-looking boards. Like, especially the way that he sort of did a thatch roof with the bone thing there. Man, this is so good-looking. All right. Alright, so this is clever. I like this. Oh, ew! We are literally knee-deep in the dead right now. Oh my god. Let's go do this for the Doom Guy! Yeah. Ah, dang it. Unless they're... My god, that's... Okay. Okay, you know what? This map sucks. 1 out of 10. You can all die in a fire. I'm on your side. Finally, something's on my side in this board. I'm Kane. I was once like you, a badass with a boomstick. Why, thank you, you noticed. Alright. Now I'm the ultimate badass after discovering a demon rune! Alright, cool. According to this mumbo-jumbo on the wall, there are 3 switches that begin the ritual. Okay? It says the blood ritual will awaken Teufel's gatekeeper. Finally! Like... Gonna see some Teufel action. Let's go do this for the Doom Guy! Yeah. That's my life motto, dude. Oh my god, you're quick! Okay. So maybe what we want to do is the boomstick. Alright. If I remember from previous playthroughs, the longer we keep... If Kane survives the ritual, you'll earn a big multiplier. And I remember it being not the easiest thing in the world to do last time. Okay, what's your deal? Okay, are you just there to show me an invisible wall and be obnoxious? Okay, fine. Fair enough.
Can you hear them? They are coming.
Oh my god, there's a lot of you bastards. Call a shower of bastards. It's time, chunky mustard time, guys. Come on. Jeez, I'm just out of everything here. And there's my multiplier completely in the toilet. Alright, fine. How you doing, Kaneo? Alright. Oh my goodness. This is, like, really hard to keep track of all the people that are harming you. Oh, hey! Give me that score. Okay. Nice. Alright, so I see that I also have a berserk available to me, apparently. Oh, there's some more dudes over here, apparently. go. There we go. Alright, so now you're just... Okay, you're taking a pee in the thing there. Okay, fair enough. Alright, so I saw... Was it a berserk around here somewhere? There it is. Okay, let's keep that in mind the next time Kane is getting mobbed. Alright, where is switch number two? Maybe it's over here in this crazy, crazy house. With a multiplier thing on it. So we're going to grab the multiplier. So that we have some semblance of making up some of this score we keep losing here.
Their time and... is now.
Chunky mustard time, alright. Alright, so... There we go. Really doing great things for my ammo, but oh hey, second switch. And so that puts us okay, so Kane is doing pretty good on health this time around. Good. Good. Might even keep him alive through this ritual this time. Alright. And don't get too attached to my multiplier, I guess. There we go. Nice. Okay, fine. Fair enough. Alright, up here, and... Okay, this feels like what I should be doing. Oh, there's the switch. Alright, so...
You will be slaves in the chaos.
Nuh-uh, you. Nice! Alright, we got more of these dudes to deal with. Is that everybody? Did I done do it? Oh, I guess I have not. Oh my gosh! Doing so far so good with this big old multiplier. I spoke too soon! I lost my multiplier! Ah, well, I was doing pretty good there for a while, though. Alright, got another glass cannon. Alright, Kane, pull through, Kane! Yes! Yes! And blood from the sky! Alright, yeah? Are you too. Okay, you're beautiful. You're just gorgeous. Kane survived, multiplier! Alright. Do. Okay. Yeah.
Your nightmare has begun.
I'll say. Tiny room. Oh, boy. What the heck? Okay, we need to go for the little guys first here, because I'm at low health. And I'm about to lose my awesome multiplier that I worked so hard to obtain. Oh, my God. Oh. Ugh. Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Okay. Should have been doing in the first place. What is this insanity? Oh my goodness. Fair as a razor to the wiener. Ah.
Nest spawned. Speed.
Okay, thank you.
To absolute damnation.
You know what? That's fine. Alright. Okay, so we're back to normal speed. Tumor over here. Alright, that was up to 5 destroyed. Regenerate. We don't hate, we regenerate. Alright, I think this calls for some Goss action. There we go.
Speed.
More gore nests. More gore nests. Oh my god, how many of these things do you need? Oh. Yeah, okay. Of course, I gotta do this all by myself. There ain't no cane to, speak of. I rescue his ass, and all I got for it was this lousy T-shirt. Oh my goodness! Oh my god! I was moving so fast there for the longest time. Guys just infinitely respawning, is that what's going on here? Ah, oh, insane! Here we go. Get up there! Get constantly losing the good multipliers for freak out BS. Ugh. Can we just all take a moment to appreciate how sexy this board looks? I mean, you guys can. I can't, because I can't seem to keep my eye off of the ever-swarming wave of dumbasses here. Roar! Oh! Oh! He did come back! Hooray! Oh my God! What is going on here? Whoa! Yeah, Kane, you take over for a minute. I'm hitting up the regeneration so that I can make the multiplier mean something for once. Alright, Kane is... Oh! Yeah! Alright! Yeah! Oops! Did not want to do that. Oh. Did he just kill Steel? Did I just lose score because of him? Oh. Yeah. Oh, and twice! He stole my kills. Stealing my kills. Oh, hey, Teufel. Nice to finally meet you in your obnoxious-ass board. Alright, Schladel. My name is Schladel. Oh, and I no longer have Kane helping me out. What do I think of your domain, Teufel? I think you can stuff it up your butt. The whole thing. Right up your butt. I mean, I realize I'm one of your employees, and I spend almost all of my time in my cubicle looking at ASCII porn, but... You know, that's your fault for... Alright! Finally, some headway. So, gotta be more health around here somewhere. There it is. All right. Take a regeneration, sure. Oh my goodness. My multiplier is effed and all gone. Alright then, super shotgun it is. So mean. Stop being so mean to me. Teufel is currently down to 76%. Oh my goodness, this is hard on... I mean, it's still not as bad as that one level. At least I'm not being ganked by Dark Souls. Or Lost Souls. I will give it that. I am enjoying this boss battle a hell of a lot more than I was that other one. If it wasn't for my constantly losing my, if it wasn't for constantly losing the multiplier that I fight so hard for, then maybe I would calm down a little bit. But, anyway, I cannot talk think well right now while Teufel is making me his... John Romero. What the hell? Oh my goodness. It's like padded runtime, the board. Holy cow. Alright. Oof. Oy. Oy.
Speed.
Man. I've complained a lot about access on other boards, but I may have to. I'm gonna start having to start grade things from 1 to 2 full. Like, like seriously. This board takes the whole hog. Wow. Now, to its credit, the main reason this board can get away with so much of this excessiveness is because it's basing its whole premise on scoring multipliers. And I respect that. Very much so, in fact. It's a great way to get around the whole consequences ordeal. Making sure your board has consequences for performance. But, dying. But yeah, at this point, I don't feel like I necessarily have direct control over my own success right now. Like, I feel like that's... that. You know what? That I think that right there is sort of the thing. Is right now, I don't feel like I have any sort of direct control over my own success anymore. I feel like it's just excessive stuff, and I'm just sort of... I gotta kind of get lucky and hope for the best. Did I get all the gore nests? Yes, I did. Okay, at least we have that going for me here. Like, here, finally, when it's just me and Teufel doing our thing, and I feel like I have some chance of playing smart. There we are. It's, of course, my multiplier's back down to 1. Yeah.
Formed.
Oh, Lord. Final nest, you say?
You cannot defeat us.
Oh, boy. Should expected nothing less. How do I get up there again? Where's the thing to go up there? There it is. Nope. It's just another haste. Where is it? There it is. There we go. Alright. Oh, well. Alright. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Now you can all crowd around me. Let's do this.
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Bye-bye multiplier. Yeah. Alright, well, That was fun. Alright, is that all of you? Or are you gonna come out? Yeah? Alright. Oh, wow. Alright. So many emotions are going on in my head right now. So, like, there's the parts of me that are like all thrilled and I succeeded, and then I'm like all angry because, like, that last board was just a clusterfuck of fucker clustery, and I have to pee, and like I have to like jump up and down, and like you know what? First off, yeah, vote up. Obviously, a lot of work went into this board. I am not going to take away from that. Like that, this was a lot of work setting up the intricacies of the way that those boss encountered, and that needs to be acknowledged most certainly. Let's take a look at the leaderboard real quick. I am dead third. Nikomi 80 has managed to rack up 2.5 million points on this board, and yeah, I am DFL. Like my like that's the thing is like there are a lot of places where I could sit there and I'd go, okay, if I knew what I was kind of going into and where the multipliers were all located and stuff, I would know not to grab the multipliers until thing X happens. Like I am almost positive, like one of the pieces of the puzzle there is simply to know when not to grab the multipliers. It does require a second playthrough, and honestly, the length of the board is a bit of a detriment to a second playthrough. You know, it's great looking map. Don't get me wrong, it is a wonderful looking map, but ultimately, when you're looking at an average playtime of at least, like, I want to say it took me about an hour and 15 at the very least. And the first time I played this map took me almost an hour and a half, you know. So it's got a very long playtime. It's definitely an adventure within itself. And a lot of work went into it, and it shows, you know, but it's a slog. But in any case, you know, It is a ton of fun, and if you kind of keep your eye open for where those little advantages are, and you can rack up a really good score, this is a good map for that. So ultimately, the message I want to come away from on all this, even though, like I said, I'm just still in just like anger mode right now from so much of this map, that, you know, there's a part of me that wants to go, no, bad, rah, 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 but I can't really do that. Honestly, a lot of work went into this map, and it shows. It's very well constructed. It looks great. It plays great. And with the exception of that one, let's revisit the fact that the Lost Souls thing is bullshit, but at least on the first part of the, at least the first boss battle that uses the Lost Souls, once I kind of figured out the trick that, okay, they always come from the fire, then yeah, okay, so I could, once you figure out the trick, you can deal with it. That second one, though, no. When the Lost Souls can spawn and run into you while you're immobile hitting a switch, like, that's a gank. That's just a total, like, unfair gank, and I think that part needs to, I think that part is definitely unfair. I've spent so much time talking that I've done that thing there. So anyway, I think everybody should definitely give this map at least one or two tries, you know, and try to get a high score, try to keep an eye open for those multipliers, and more importantly, know when not to grab the multipliers, so that you can maximize your scoring potential. That map ID is HSKFQ52L. That's Teufel's Domain by Taylorhead. Definitely a masterwork, and you know, it takes a lot of patience and a lot of fortitude to get through this map. You're going to want to reserve about an hour and a half. You know, just set it right aside to make sure you can get through this map. And you know, I'm glad I did. I'm very much looking forward to it.